Welcome back in the kitchen again with Chef Ricardo Cooking Show. It's amazing to be in the kitchen giving your favorite recipes. Yes, I'm in my jumper. Yeah, basically I want to say to you, this is a roast which I'm going to be doing a full video. All right, guys, this is going to be a tips and ideas what's going to be coming for Christmas and all these things. So there's a lot of stuff we'll be start uploading from Chef Ricardo. Tips and ideas of all you can start to prepare and getting ready for your perfect time of the year, which is Christmas. A lot of people love Christmas and a lot of people celebrate Christmas. So basically I have a nice piece of lamb shoulder, which I'm going to be roasting it inside of the oven with some roast potato and roast sweet potato, roast parsley and all these things. It's gonna be amazing. Anyway, stay tuned and watch the video and don't go anywhere. Thank you so much for tuning in and follow me. Nice and lovely, guys. So basically, as you can see, this is a piece of leg, lamb shoulder right here. I'm going to marinate it. This is some Christmas style. It's coming out right now from Chef Ricardo. Look at this. Garlic and white one and some rosemary and some fresh thyme. Look at the amount of garlic, man. But I may not use a lot of that garlic still, but as you can see, I'm leaving that fat on top of the lamb. I'm gonna show you exactly how we're gonna do this. Christmas tips and ideas from Chef Ricardo. You can do your lamb meat and all these things. Please enjoy it. Lovely, guys. So basically, as you can see, that's the lamb. And I have a whole heap of garlic and all these things. So basically what we want to do is get some rosemary and simple put it on top of the lamb like this. Alright. When I get all the stick them and put them in my same away. But plus I break off some of the leaf and put it on it like that. Lovely. See there? Fresh thyme. It's amazing. Can't cook without fresh thyme. It's a must. Get all these bits and pieces. Lovely and nice. Alright, guys, it's a must. You have to do that. Got a white onion. Just going to simple cut up half of it, very small. The other rest are off. What we're going to do is cut it really chunky and just put it on top of it like this. Alright, please get your garlic crusher before Christmas, because there's going to be a big rush in this Christmas. Go to Chef Ricardo website and all that. One clove of garlic already. Another clove of garlic. That's three. Just gonna make three cloves of garlic. So the garlic will come out nice and lovely. Look at that. Yeah. Push, you know what I mean? Just push it out nicely. And I love my garlic. Look at that. Yeah. That's it. You know what I mean? Rough about 6 cloves of garlic. Nice one. After you do that, just rub up the garlic like this, buddy. That's what you want to do the first thing, you know? Just get the garlic. Rub up on it like this. Then what we're going to do next, get some garlic. Use a knife and bore the leg of lamb like this. And then push it up in the lamb like that. Yeah? So when you roast it, you're gonna have that lovely flavor down inside of it. Push it down in it. Just like that. Yeah, so this side, Yeah, just like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. See that? Yeah. Just wash off my hand. Nicely. Nice one. Beautiful. That's exactly what we're talking about. Right there. Pepper. A bit more garlic powder. We don't want to use some fresh garlic. No, this is the garlic powder we're using at the moment because I love my garlic. Look, a bit of all purpose season. Might as well wash the avocado. Put another teaspoon of the all purpose season. Yeah, you know what I mean? Marinate of the lamb. Yeah. This is some mixed herb. Lamb season. This is lamb season, you know? Look, a bit more lamb season. Nice and lovely. So, once you put in that lovely lamb season, what you're gonna do next is this. It's a must. Chef Ricardo natural blending season. Look at that. I got that video. That video is for Christmas. One more small teaspoon because I'm using teaspoon. So. That's nice. Look at that. Beautiful. If you have gloves, it's better for you to use gloves. Alright, guys? Because I'm a chef and I know what I'm doing, I'm gonna pop a little bit of olive oil or vegetable oil. Not too much oil. Take that off for the team. Alright, so what we're gonna do? We wanna put down the lamb for a rest even for an hour before we even cook it. 1 hour before we even cook the lamb. Nice and lovely. So basically this is the lamb done and dusted. We're gonna put it to rest and soak for about 2 to 3 hours. Then we're gonna show you what next you should do with your lamb. Enjoy the recipe. Please subscribe. Leave your comments in the description box. Tell a friend and a friend tell a friend. Stay tuned and don't go nowhere. Nice, and so basically what you do, flame it. Like this. So now I'm gonna put this in the fridge for 2 hours for it to marinate, for soak and ready for going to the oven. Alright guys, enjoy it. Nice and lovely. So basically, this is how I do my roast potato. I boil it off, put a little bit of butter and some pepper and some garlic powder. Right over here, I'm gonna put this tray in the oven with some vegetable oil, like a 3 cloves of garlic, which is a full roast. Over here I have some potato, which I'm already removed the skin, cut them up, and also we got some parsley, also which already peel off, prepared, ready to go in the oven. So basically, right here you can see I preheating my oven on a high temperature, as you can see. Yeah, that's exactly what's going on at the moment. So what we're going to do now is get this in the oven for roughly about 10 minutes, very hot. Then we're going to put the potato on it, put them in the oven. In the meantime, this is what's going to happen. Nice and lovely. So basically, this is the lamb. I'm going to fry it off. Over here, this is the pan with a little bit of oil. Don't want it too hot, just want it on a medium sized heat. Nice one. So what we're going to do now is simple. All of the fried up like this. This is exactly what you want to see happen right here. You want to see just like this. Nice one. I'm a chef and I know I'm doing, I'm using gloves. You can use like a pit, a tongue or something to hold the meat. Yeah, I'm a chef and I know what I'm doing. And this is the tray for it, so things looking good. That's the tray for the potato. All I'm gonna do is this, look. Simple. And just roast them off in the oven for about 5 minutes. Come out lovely and nice. Really, really nice. So enjoy the recipe, guys. That's the potato. That's the beautiful lamb. That's the veg. So what we're going to do now is pop them in the oven right away. All right, guys, for roughly an hour. All right. So they're in the oven at the moment. So as I said, we're gonna roast them off for roughly about an hour. Come out lovely and nice. So up here is the temperature of it on a maximum, because there's a lot of stuff inside of the oven. Look at that. maximum at the moment. So guys, just stay tuned. And as I say, the temperature, I got the 20, but I'm gonna put it up to 1 hour and roast them off. Full roast dinner from Chef Ricardo. Enjoy. Nice and lovely. I just take the lamb from the oven. I must say, it's looking good. Yeah. The only thing I may do is just get a little bit of mint sauce. Alright. And just simply paste it all over it. Yeah, because that's how the lamb go. You don't want to. Yeah. So what I'm gonna do now, just pop it back into the oven for about 10 minutes. And that's it. That's looking good. It just a little bit of mint sauce I put on it. So I know you guys can get mint sauce at the local shop or supermarket. Right here. This is the mint sauce which I've been using. So I'm gonna put it in the oven for about 10 minutes. Nice and lovely. So I just take it from the oven. So now what I'm gonna do is to shear up the dinner and make you guys see the way this looks so lovely and nice on the plate. So stay tuned. Just take it from the oven. Nice and lovely, guys. So basically, as you can see, this is a full roast now. Looking amazing. Please enjoy the recipe and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Tell a friend and a friend tell a friend.